Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, something went wrong, please turn off antivirus software and try again 0x8007045d on your system. Then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to disable the antivirus. Search for virus in the Windows search bar and click on virus and threat protection. After this, click on virus and threat protection in the left pane, click on manage settings in the right pane, turn the switch off for real-time protection. It will ask for administrator permissions. Please click on yes. The next solution would be to disconnect all external devices. The third solution would be to disconnect from the internet. Click on the system tray here, then corresponding to your current Wi-Fi plan or Ethernet plan, click on it and turn off the Wi-Fi switch. The last solution would be to reset the BIOS. Please contact your system manufacturer for the same. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.